But anyway, chat, this is Red Dead 2. Let's get it going.
Abigail says he's dying, Dutch. We'll have to stop someplace.
Okay. Arthur's out looking. I sent him up ahead.
If we don't stop soon, we'll all be dying. This weather, it's May. I'm just hoping the law got as lost as we did.
There. Arthur! Any luck?
I found a place where we can get some shelter. Let Davey rest while he, you know. An old mining town. Abandoned. It ain't far. Come on.
Come on! Yeah!
What are we gonna do? We need supplies.
Well, first of all, you're gonna stay here. And you were gonna get yourself warm. Now, I sent John and Mike scouting out ahead. Arthur and I, we're gonna ride out, see if we can find one of them.
And this?
Just for a short bit. And I don't see what other choice we have.
Listen. Listen to me, all of you, for a moment. Now, we've had, a bad couple of days. I loved Davey, Jenny, Sean, Mac. They may be okay. We don't know. But we lost some folks. Now, if I could throw myself in the ground in their stead, I'd do it gladly. But we are gonna ride out, and we are gonna find some food. Everybody, we're safe now. There ain't nobody following us through a storm like this one. And by the time they get here, well, we're gonna be long gone. We've been through worse than this before. Mr. Pearson, Miss Grimshaw, I need you to turn this place into a camp. We may be here for a few days. Now, all of you, get yourselves warm. Stay strong. Stay with me. We ain't done yet. Come on, Arthur.
All right. We've got some work to do.
We ain't run into them yet, so they both must have headed down the hill.
Sure. Hey, I ain't had time to ask. What really went down back there on that boat?
We missed you. That's what happened. Come on.
Oh. Hey, you need horses?
Oh, yeah. Hey, Mr. Smith, get yourself indoors. You need to rest that hand.
I'll live.
Get indoors, son. Bye.
All right, let's get it.
We need you strong.
Can't believe we lost Davey, too.
He's the last one, Arthur. No more. We need to get those people warm and fed.
At least we don't need to worry about Pinkerton's tailing us in this.
A couple more days, we'll be on the other side. You need to help me pick the others back up. You're the only one I can rely on to stay strong right now.
We got fire and shelter. That's a start.
So, do you think it was a trap in Blackwater?
That many men? Oh, they knew we were coming. The
There was money on that boat, all right. Lots of it. I stashed what we took with all our money in town right before we fled.
Wait, is that someone coming towards us?
You up ahead. Who's there?
Micah.
Gentlemen.
Found anything?
I think so. Found a little homestead down that way.
Okay. Anyone home?
Sure. Place is blazing with light and noise. Sounded like a party.
Let's go see.
Follow me. Okay. Let's keep it down now, gentlemen. It's just up ahead.
Snuff and stash those lanterns, boys. Best you two lie low on this. Okay. Let's head down there.
Okay, health displayed in the lower left.
Let me do the talking. We don't want to scare these folks.
Okay, follow Dutch. Aye, aye, Captain. I'm coming.
Someone's having fun in there.
You two, get yourself out of sight. One lonely man is a lot less intimidating than three nasty-looking degenerates. Micah, hide behind that wagon. Arthur, you take that old shed on the left and stay low, both of you.
I guess this is my only option. This isn't really staying low, but I guess it's really stormy outside. They can't really see much.
Hello?
Shut up, Billy.
Excuse me. Hello? Oh, well, hello, friend.
Hello.
What you want?
I am very sorry to disturb you. My friends and I, well, we got into some trouble up the way, lost in the storm. Ah, gentlemen.
We can't help you, mister.
I got folks.
Arthur.
Dying on the
trail. Arthur, we got a problem.
Folks.
There's a corpse right here.
Oh my gosh.
Now, I just
Arthur, there's a body in the wagon.
Oh my gosh.
I hear you. Just
gentlemen,
keep your eyes on Dutch.
Please.
I think you should. Now, buddy.
Now, friend, I ain't asking.
Yeah! Look out! There's more of the bastards!
Ah! There's another one shooting.
Oh my gosh. Going. No. I can't jump. Are you kidding me? Okay. Leave him? Okay, got it.
Arthur, I said I'd handle this.
Didn't seem to be going too well.
Goddamn O'Driscoll boys here. Why?
I don't know. Maybe same reason as us.
Micah, go bring the horses closer to the house. Arthur, let's go search the cabin.
All right, let's go.
We need the essentials. Food, medicine, whiskey. O'Driscoll's. I don't believe it.
It's a strange one, all right. Maybe they're hiding up here, too. There's a big price on Colm O'Driscoll's head. Nearly as big as the one on yours.
Wanting Colm dead is about the only thing me and Uncle Sam agree on.
I'm taking all kinds of stuff. Assorted biscuits? Blood.
Big old pool of blood on the floor here.
I saw.
Probably the poor bastard who lived here. Micah found a dead body in the wagon outside.
Keep searching while I pack these on the horses.
Oh, I found a bunch of health stuff. Okay, cool. Alright, I took a bunch of stuff. I got like 15 cans of stuff and all kinds of medicine stuff. I think we're fine.
Micah, Arthur, keep looking for stuff. Arthur, go see if there's anything in that barn.
Investigate the barn. Okay, got it. They're really upset in here. Oh my gosh, is that a random horse? Oh my gosh.
Shot my cousin. Well, he started it. I'm gonna break your neck.
What's going on?
This guy just jumped me.
Oh, did he now?
Well, that was not fun.
No. Not yet.
Find no problem,
out
pa.
What they're doing here and where Combe is.
Oh, this son of a bitch will talk. Where's Combe O'Driscoll?
With the others. At an old mining camp southwest of here. Near the lake.
Near the lake.
What are you bastards doing? Why are you up here?
We're fixing to rob some train. Gonna blow the tracks. I don't know more than that, I swear.
Well, I would say it looks like you have this, Arthur. Do what you want with him. I don't care. But bring that horse when you're done. Oh.
I don't know anything else.
I'm not gonna kill him.
Go.
One thing I do know about this game is that this game is very dependent on the choices you make, the people you help, and like the missions that you complete and stuff like that. And I definitely want to be a good guy, or at least gooder than most. Hello. It's gonna be okay.
Easy. You're okay. Easy. It's okay. Whoa. Yeah, good boy.
Continuing to bond with your horse increases its trust in you and improves its attributes. Got it.
Get that horse hitched. Don't want him bolting.
Get away from me!
Micah, what the hell do you think you're doing? Whoa, look what I found in the cellar! Why don't they hate you?
Leave her alone!
Hello? I wasn't doing nothing! She's one of them O'Driscolls!
No, she ain't, Micah! Look at her! Miss! Miss! Yes. Are you...
Oh, you fool! Micah!
Miss! Now, it is gonna be okay. We mean you no harm. Miss! Miss! Come on. It'll be okay. We need to get out of here, and quick! Come on, now. Oh. You okay, miss?
They came 3 days ago. And my husband, they...
Okay. Miss, you are safe now. And you can't stay here. You come with us. Arthur!
Miss, it's okay. We're bad men. He ain't them. It's okay. Get on. We'll keep you safe until you figure out what you want to do.
What's your name, miss? Miss.
Adler.
Adler.
Sadie Adler. Mrs. I... He was my husband.
Somebody's coming! Looks like it's Dutch. Hey, everybody, Dutch is back!
How'd you get on?
Micah found a homestead, but he weren't the first. Colm O'Driscoll and his scum, they beat us to it. We found some of them there, but there is more about, apparently, scouting a train. Thank you.
That's the last thing we need right now, Dutch.
Well, it is what it is. But we found some supplies, some blankets, a little bit of food, and this poor soul, Mrs. Adler. Miss Tilly, Miss Karen, would you warm her up? Give her a drink or something?
And Mrs. Adler, it's gonna be okay. You're safe now. They turned her into a widow. Animals. I need some rest. I haven't slept in 3 days.
You're over here. Miss O'Shea will show you the way. Mr. Morgan, we put you in a room over here.
Thank you, Miss Grimshaw.
Mr. Bell, you're with the fellas over there.
What? How come Arthur gets a room and I get a bunk bed next to Bill Williamson and a bunch of darkies?
Get yourself to bed.
He ain't been seen in days. Weather ain't let up.
He's strong. And he's smart.
Strong, at least. Hello, Arthur.
Abigail.
Arthur, how you doing?
Just fine, Abigail. And you?
I need you to... I'm sorry to ask, but...
It's little John.
He's pissed.
He's got himself caught into a scrape again.
He ain't been seen in two... 2 days.
Your John will be fine. I mean, he may be as dumb as rocks and as dull as rusted iron, but that ain't changing because he got caught in some snowstorm.
Please go take a look. Javier?
Yes.
Javier, will you ride out with Arthur to take a look for John? You're the two best fit men we've got.
Now?
We're pretty worried about him.
He seems pretty worried.
The situation were reversed, and he looked for me.
Thank you.
This way. Last I know, John was headed up the river.
For all we know, he kept riding north and never looked back.
He wouldn't leave. Not like that.
Wouldn't be the first time.
Okay, let's get it.
Here's some tracks leading to the river. Let's cross. See, they continue up that way.
You think it's John?
Horse health is in the lower left, okay.
These are horse tracks for sure, but could be anyone. Let's just see where they lead.
Okay, let's go.
So, you were there, Javier. What really happened?
I can't see anything.
We had the money, it seemed fine. And suddenly they were everywhere.
Bounty hunters?
No, Pinkertons. It was crazy. Raining bullets. Dutch killed a girl in a bad way.
Ah.
But it was a bad situation.
That ain't like him, though. Come on, boy. Horses are getting tired.
Yeah, a lot of fresh snow here.
I don't know about this, Javier. We can't follow nothing.
Let's push on a little bit. Maybe we'll pick up the trail again.
So we lost the trail because of all the fresh snow.
Come on.
Hey, look. Over there. You see that?
What is that? Is that a dead horse? Oh, it's a dead horse.
John was riding that horse when we left Blackwater. Let's see if he can hear us. Come on, up there. I don't think we can go much further on the horses. We'll have to walk from here. I'd grab that shotgun from your horse. Who knows what's up ahead? Down this way.
Sorry.
You sure about this?
Over here!
It's coming from this way.
Okay.
Careful here. Get out of that, we're high up here.
You're telling me.
Help me!
Watch your head here.
You couldn't get me to do that. I would not be doing this. No shot. Don't care.
Good now.
Watch your step. This is real slippery.
Stay close to the wall. Up this way.
I had to eat something. Okay, square to climb. Got it.
That sounds closer now. Come on.
Down here.
All right. Hot down, Marston.
He's down here.
We're yelling out to him, and then he's yelling back, and we're like, "Shut up!"
That's quite a scratch you got there.
Never thought I'd say this, but it's good to see you, Arthur Morgan.
You don't look so good.
I don't feel too good, neither. I'm freezing.
Don't die just yet, cowboy.
Come on, compadre.
Why do I gotta pick him up?
Well,
I can't have Javier pick him up.
Back the way we came. Let's try this way.
Ain't you a sorry sight?
Can't argue with you there.
See? I told Dutch you weren't the right man for this.
Well, I'm sure you did.
You alright?
I think so.
Come on. Hopefully this will lead us out.
Aye, aye, aye.
See that on the ridge?
Perfect.
I'll distract him when I can get to the horses. Go! Draw them off.
Okay, here we go, John. We'll leave them to Arthur. We're getting you out of here.
Hey!
Draw them off us, Arthur!
Aye, aye, aye. I have to reload. No. I might die. There we go.
Good work, Arthur.
Wow.
Okay, let's get going before any more of these bastards show up.
Let's go. Oh, that's his horse. This is my horse. My bad.
Come on, then. Let's get back to the others.
Let's go. I hear him.
Four of them. Get
the hell out of here. Get up.
Look out on the right. More coming in on the left.
Lárgate de aquí.
Get out of here.
You see any more, Arthur?
Don't think so.
Jesus!
You still with us, Marston?
Just about.
You're gonna be okay. We have some shelter now.
Thanks for coming for me.
Of course. That bullet in Blackwater, now this. You had a hell of a time.
And Arthur always says, I'm lucky.
None of us are lucky right now.
Come on! Someone help John down off this horse.
Can we get some help here?
Where's everybody?
Can we get some help? We need some help here!
Come on, help him down.
You're alive! You're alive!
Here we go. There we go. Careful, idiotas! It's his leg!
Oh, come on, let's get you warm. Thank you. Thank you both. This is a new low, even by your standards.
Thank you, Arthur. Thank you.
You got any other lost maidens need saving?
Not today.
Have you and Dutch talked about how we're gonna get out of this?
I was just discussing with Herr Strauss when the weather breaks. I suppose we'll have to keep heading east.
East? Into all that? That's civilization.
I know. The west is where our problems are worse. Come on, Herr Strauss. Let's get warm.
Thank you, Mr. Morgan.
Herr Strauss. Cool.
We have been running for weeks. We found shelter and been resting here in some old abandoned mining town while we wait the thaw. Hardly the spring I had been hoping for.
I think that's going to be it from us for today. We've been streaming Red Dead for almost an hour. Probably turn into a good, good little video. And we'll switch over games here.